okay, this is my vlog, my number 3, but actually I'm adding 2 onto it because I missed yesterday. I was going to go live, but there was so much stuff going on that I didn't feel comfortable going online. So, anyway, so this is number 3 and 2 added onto it so you get an extra scoop. You know, I think it's a shame. By the way, how do you like my hat? Ho, ho, ho. Ho. Just, I want to comment on a few things that have been going on. It's that time of year where a lot of people are having a difficult time. You know, all the crap that went on yesterday online, people doxing, people calling, screaming. God, that person that's screaming all the time, you need to stop screaming. You can get your point across without screaming. It gives me a headache, and a lot of people, their headaches too. Anyway, for all of you that were back and forth at each other yesterday, I don't feel comfortable with that. Why? Because there was a family that lost a 3-year-old child. You guys should have been coming together and praying for that baby, praying for the family, praying for all that were involved. You guys should be coming together to pray for the people that don't have family. Not so much praying. If you're not into it, that's cool. I understand that. I do my own form of praying. I do want to say something. There was a lady that got onto my live stream here last week. Her name was Survivor. And she mentioned in the chat room that she was depressed, not feeling good, and suicidal. It shook me pretty bad. And I got a message here not too long ago, a couple days ago, that it was a lady and she was in the hospital. She did go to the hospital and she got some help. So I want to thank you all for helping me that day, and hopefully we made a change in her life. This is the important stuff. This is the stuff I'm talking about. And Christmas is just around the corner. You know, for me, I don't have a Christmas tree. I don't, you know, I'm at that age where it doesn't bother me. I don't have little kids. Yes, I love it to open up a gift. Everybody does. But I'm more worried about helping other people. Just help one person, you guys. One person. Just help one person. Just tell them you love them or you're thinking of them. Don't wait for them to ask you for help. Majority of the time they won't. Just show up with a pie or just walk up and give them a hug. Surprise them. There's a thing called pride. And a lot of people won't ask for help or say they need anything. So just surprise them. You know, I love you all. You've been very special to me. And I will probably see you tomorrow. So remember, Christmas is coming. Santa Claus is coming. He is coming December 8th at 6 p.m. Pacific Standard Time. So remember, he will be coming. All my links, everything is down in the description, down below. Make sure you look. And I'll talk to you tomorrow. Bye-bye, everybody. Have a great day.